30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the loot salt desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Uvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Onward, immortals!
Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I trained you for this. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, Sargon.
Yeah!
let them get to General Uvishka.
Watch out, Sargon! General must not be far. Let me handle him. Take this. You might need it.
Uvishka, you can't hide from me.
Shabar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. Thirty years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Thomyris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varum, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hazan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all in his path.
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, Sargon.
Thank you, Prince Hassan.
Let us drop the honorifics, and may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
As you wish, Hassan.
Proud of you, Sargon.
I defeated Uvishka, and we saved Persepolis.
Did we? Thousands died on the battlefield. We're out of supplies. Persia is barely surviving. The Kushan will surely come back. Would you call that a victory?
I let my pride go to my head.
A warrior's journey is always one in progress, and when there's nothing left in one's path, the warrior wanders.
What is at the end of my blade? I know.
Found an answer yet?
I won't figure that out tonight. Maybe a drink will help. You should join us.
Thanks, but I have other matters to attend to. You have what it takes to become one of the greatest, Sargon.
I know. Just watch me.
And listen to Varum. He will keep you on the right path.
Long live the house!
I'm telling you, Prince Hassan may be my son!
Oh, that's nonsense. He looks nothing like you.
He took everything from his mum, that's all.
Orad, you are really not her type.
Whose type?
Ah, the kid finally decided to join us.
The hero of the day.
The Queen's new protege.
So, you're mingling with aristocracy now, eh?
Or trading in your swords to become a satrap.
Laugh all you want. Who eliminated a general tonight, huh?
Don't encourage them, Sargon.
It just means you've impressed them.
Yeah, he's right. You were impressive.
If you want to talk more quietly, I won't be far.
Was Varum still with you?
Yeah, he's in the throne room.
So there. Must be collecting our payment.
What payment?
Artaban gets paid in scrolls.
I can hear you, Menelaus.
Not bad, kid. Not bad.
What do you mean, not bad?
Keep it up, and maybe one day you'll take on a real challenge like me.
You just don't want to get your ass kicked in front of an audience.
Keep dreaming, kid. Go see Nade. She's waiting for you.
So, will you still remember us now that you're famous?
I'm trying to stay humble. And find what is at the end of my blade.
Oh. Sounds like Anahita set your head straight.
Sort of. In her own way.
You know, it is amazing what you did. You should be proud of yourself. We all are.
One of our own eliminated the Kashan general. Outstanding.
Then you are the White Lion's pride.
You ragtag bunch of immortals. You have always been destined for greatness.
And with Sargon's bravery, that's another one for the history books.
We made the city safe. The people are at peace again.
This is cute, but can we go celebrate now? Our usual haunt has food and drinks on the house. Varum, you're coming with us.
I wouldn't miss it.
Varum! Prince Hassan has been kidnapped.
Kidnappers? They must still be in the palace.
Take the lead, Sargon. You may be the last to have spoken to him. We must find Prince Hassan.
Anahita's guards. Anahita, what is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way. What the hell was that?
Still a child.
Just for flair. heater. What is going on?
Sargon, who was it? I thought I recognized Anahita. Is she involved?
Yes, she is. Without a doubt.
Barum, gather your forces. You are to leave for Mount Qaf at once in search of Prince Hassan. Ardashir and his soldiers are already on the way. We need all the help we can get.
We will not fail you, Your Majesty.
Bring him back. Bring back my son.
Citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
Oh, what do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared. But the mighty god used to live on Mount Qaf, and perhaps still does.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. You will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. I won't be long.
Of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Qaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us? Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped.
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here. I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the Prince and Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Come on.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Whack-Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Whack-Whack trees throughout Mount Qaf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Qaf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Qaf.
you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Qaf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Qaf.
Take the prince to the Simor gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorgh Gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us, what is it?
I'm not sure, but to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
What brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here too. Mount Qaf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome. Welcome.
one of Ardashir's men.
Sargon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers and aunt?
All lost in the Citadel. All. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men. My insignia. Take it. My brothers in arms will give theirs too.
Thank you.
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? He just disappeared.
Is it the first time you're meeting a whack-whack tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us. And also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this. You'll need it.
Thank you.
Whatever put him up there. It's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered.
Sargon.
Hello, Faraba.
Many creatures are afraid of this place. I wanted to see why.
It seems as if it's changed a great deal.
During solstice, the forest was filled with songs of celebration.
How long has the forest been poisoned?
Shortly after time shattered, the forest queen invaded. She brought the angry wind. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you.
Menelaus isn't with you.
We got separated. Why?
It's strange. I encountered another version of myself. A warrior who looked just like me.
What are you talking about?
You are not welcome here.
What was that?
What? Some beast too scared to even show itself. That's what. Now, where did it go? I want myself a real fight. Good luck to you, Sargon. Try not to go mad.
Thank you.
Then Elias, you're alive.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your boat.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time. It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands.
Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the citadel.
Right. To the Simorgh Gate. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. You may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
Thank you.
Hey there, Sargon of the Immortals.
Faraba, were you here waiting for me?
The world does not revolve around you, young man.
That's my Maman Bozorg. I just know you'll want to visit her shop from time to time. Hi, Sargon.
The Upper Citadel. Do you know how to get there?
Of course I do. I can go anywhere. But for you, it might not be as straightforward. Anyway, I see you now have a bow. To the west, you could reconstruct the statue of the Great Goddess. That's the easiest way.
The broken statue. I know where it is.
Welcome. Welcome.
Is a mortal, one who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal. You stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods, I forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Qaf, gods...
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome.
Do you wish something forged?
I have not. But my blades, Kais and Layla, have never failed me.
Over flame and heat, this forge channels my Athra. Believe me, mortal, when I say the forge speaks to me. My forge senses the glow. Will you find me? During the shattering, things were lost, while others were on Earth. We shall see if you are worthy. Welcome. Do you wish something for? Have you found me all?
comes here.
Heard that one before.
Thank you.
Any sign of the prince?
None. And I've been scouring the place for 3 days now.
3 days? Artaban, but we only got here hours ago.
Hours for you. Days for me. Years for Ardashir's man.
Mm-hmm.